Hello, we're back. This is episode 2 of...
Well, the game's... I haven't finished the game.
Amnesia.
I have to say, it's going to take up on my computer about 200 gig.
Yeah.
And I don't even have that. So we're going to have to edit them, put them on YouTube, delete them, and again and again and again.
I'm drinking some Dr. Thunder, which is like Dr. Pepper, but it's not.
It's like Dr. Pepper, but shit.
Mmm.
And probably destroys your sperm cells.
Yep, I'm going to carry on.
Right. Dr. Pepper didn't destroy your sperm cells, Dr. Thunder will. Alright, where are we?
Dr. Infertility. Whoa. Do-do-do.
God, look, because there's no trilinear texturing. Look at the ground. Look at how bad it looks. Look up. Look over there. In the distance, it's really pixelated. If you get near it,
yeah.
It's like fine.
Whoa.
Whiteness is good.
Alexander, is it good. Inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... What did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious gem, Daniel.
Work.
And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact...
I don't want to touch that.
It lies beneath the very stone of Brennenburg.
Is this Brennenburg?
Mm-hmm. Castle. Is that a real castle?
Yeah, is it?
Is it really?
No, asking you, is it?
I don't know, is it? You tell me.
I don't know, is it?
We're in Brennenburg, yeah.
Oh, good, right.
It cannot be torn by hand or tools.
I don't want to go that way then. Then why did it bring me down here?
To show you that that's where you're meant to go.
Oh, like at the end?
You can't go there because it's shut.
I'll shut the door then.
Right.
Okay.
Keep it open so you know you've been in there.
Okay.
God, I thought you played games before. Are you shutting the door? Are you thinking it's Minecraft, Harry?
Yeah, things are going to come through.
You can sprint with shift. Because...
Oh!
I want to get through this pretty right. Oh!
Not used to playing PC games. I used to play Xbox. Oh, that happened before.
Yeah, but that didn't happen.
No, that didn't.
That was nice. That was...
Oh!
Clever. I didn't get that. I didn't go down there.
Crafty bugger I am.
Picked up some oil. And cockroaches look really
nope.
weird.
Nope. No, I want to add it to my... Hey.
Ooh. Tinderbox.
Mm-hmm.
Oh god, is that... Look down there. Is that just a is that just a texture? It's not actually there, is it? That's just been textured onto it, hasn't it?
It turns.
No, it is there.
Yeah, it is there.
Sorry, I thought it was just being a bit shoddy then. Is that a chest you can open there?
Ooh!
Oh,
it's nice. I'm almost full up on... almost full up on oil now.
God, this room causes the frame rate to drop.
It does, doesn't it?
Oh!
Not too scared about that one, because there's a... Whoa!
What about that?
I didn't do that. I think it wants me to go through here, doesn't it?
I don't know, does it? How do you know?
It does, doesn't it?
Is that really a good choice, Harry?
Yeah, this is a wine cellar.
Do you really want to go around that corner?
Oh, shit.
Are you sure?
The wine cellar.
Go drink your sorrows away. It's a laboratory, as they say in this. They're not posh, are they?
I think they are.
I was just messing about, nothing's going to happen.
Oh, good, good.
Or is it? How do you know I'm not using reverse psychology on you?
This door's locked and I can't get through it.
Mm. Dr. Thunder is actually quite nice.
Yeah, a laboratory. Let's go in there while I take a sip of Dr. Thunder.
The other children cheered him on, his name voiced in a steadily rising page, urging him to do it. Am I really doing this? The young boy thought, and struck his victim with a rock.
Oh dear.
God, you can hear people.
Can you?
Did you not hear her then? Well, it was probably the wind, but it went.
Whoa. Am I going insane or something?
It's a slight headache.
A slight headache. Your mouse mat's moving around.
Yeah, you're going to put pressure on the mat.
Yeah. Whoa. Why is it all like... I'm getting my lamp
crispy.
Give me oil in my lamp. Give me something.
Someone's coming.
What was that?
Someone said someone's coming.
Yeah, I got that. Oh, they're not chests. What's that? Water.
Ah, jump cut!
No, of course.
Amber came in, my sister.
Yeah.
She's bought me a magazine, actually, which is quite nice. What is it? Xbox 360 Gamer.
I get OXM.
Yeah, but that's like $5.99. Don't forget, Harry, we're the people drinking Dr. Thunder here.
Yeah, I suppose. Ooh!
Wow, look at the polygons. Graphics aren't very good in this, but...
Four different chemicals are needed to continue. I don't have any chemicals.
Can you not hear that?
I can, yeah. You said white was good.
Yeah, you good.
There should be more Cooperite.
It means like a cinema thing. This is my third attempt to predict... I'm gonna read that.
Oh, there's blood on that wall.
And green.
Aqua Fortis.
Aqua Fortis. Is that Latin? Yeah, it is. You know Latin.
I don't know Latin. I know a bit of Latin.
Do you know any Russian?
No.
Mexican?
Nope.
Spanish?
No, I don't know. Ashley? I know, Cazzo. Is that Spanish or Italian?
Italian. For,
shit.
Shit, yeah.
There's not much in here, is there?
No.
Creepy, like, cellar type thing.
Got 10 frames. Ah.
When do the zombies come out?
At night.
Yeah. What's that? Oh! Whoa! I don't like it when that happens.
No.
I really don't.
A lot of air just coming out from nowhere.
Yeah.
Okay, time to leave.
Okay. Oh! Ooh. Hey!
They're being clever. Crafty buggers.
Am I meant to go up here?
Yeah. You run places, please. You're going to be doing a lot of running in the future. To the entrance hall. He fell to the kitchen floor. Tears were beginning to well in his eyes, and he received the first knock in his stomach. Hazel remained hidden.
Kick.
Eh?
Kick.
I can't read, Harry. Her, she too, would be punished. I don't really know what any of this stuff means. You don't have a key for that. Did you pick up a key?
No.
No, right.
Cella Veneria.
It's Latin.
I knew what that meant before I hovered over it.
It was in Latin.
Too much Assassin's Creed. Oh, was that Latin? I thought it was Italian.
Yeah, I finished your game.
Oh, good, did you?
You can have it back.
I can have it back now.
You've been down there.
Been down here.
Stairs.
It's beginning to get to one of them games where you like go down a corridor and you think, oh, crap, I've been down here, and then you turn around and go down another one.
That's
and
your memory.
Crap, I've been down here, and then...
I don't have a sign. He's not going to be able to open it.
Nope.
We need a crowbar. Times like these, I wish we had a crowbar.
Can you not just smash yourself out the window?
They're fortified, aren't they?
Are they?
Yeah, look, they've got fortification. We need to have a crowbar.
Well, can you actually get crowbars?
You do at one point, yeah. But you can't use it as a weapon.
Archives.
Weapons don't exist. A fragrant taste of rose lingered in his mouth. Turkish delights he thought, just like the ones of Grandma used to make.
No, just like the one.
At the consulate in
Constantinople. That's where the new next Assassin's Creed is set. So I'll tell you that.
Interesting fact brought to you by Harry Towers.
Yep. Whoa, why is that door not on its hinges?
Library rare.
Rare books.
That does not mean library.
Library rare books.
Rare, right.
Ooh. Purple piece of paper.
16th of May, 1839.
The unflinching African sun has continued to plague our expedition. Making it impossible to dig. I can't read in time with him. I'm not...
How Professor Hurley. Later that evening, we uncovered tomorrow.
Well, I see now. It's all become clear. God, he's so slow at this game.
Move the mouse while holding down the... What? I knew that.
Open the last one.
I can't be bothered.
You're missing out on tinder boxes and everything here, and they're really important.
Am I really?
Yeah.
There's a fireplace here.
Hmm. Harry's the observant fellow.
You see?
Okay,
it wouldn't have come to anything. I don't like the way that door's off there. Maybe someone's gone to look for some rare books and thought, oh god, it's not
think
in here.
Think about it though, see how the door's there? For them to break in, it would have had to have been broken in from the other side to fall there. So
that's what I was thinking. They've gone in and thought, oh, my book isn't in here, and smashed the door down.
No, maybe something escaped from there. Would probably be the more logical.
Oh, what's this?
What's
catalogues.
Catalogi.
Cataloga.
God, they're not really invented with the Latin, were they?
No. Well, it's Latin though, isn't it? You can't like make it more interesting.
I hereby offer my fine.
What's this? Why is it going all hazy?
Because that's about to start going a little bit more insane.
Slight
does
headache.
It. You're missing out on opening everything here. Why aren't you opening things?
Oh, right, yeah. Nope. Get out of the way, chair. Oh, tinder boxes. Quite the crafty bugger, you. I think I'm going very insane.
Yeah, just get out of this room. Go find some light.
Bloody chair!
The ghost chair!
Oh, God. Oh, that's nice light. That's better.
See, look, the screen.
Same bloody picture. There's going to be the guy spanking the cow's ass down here, isn't there? Study. Whoa, what was that?
Don't know.
That door's slightly ajar.
Oh god, it's slightly ajar! What do we do?
17th of May.
My hands tremble, is that right? That's all you're getting.
Trapped. The music's changed.
He's listening to this with iPod headphones next to me, by the way.
Yeah, so I can hear.
Yeah.
Oh, should we have the camera set up? It'd be awesome. I'll get it fixed for like the fifth episode.
There it is, guy spanking the cow's ass. Knew it'd be somewhere.
Oh, it's got lighter in there.
Yeah, I think it did.
That's nice.
Oh.
You know, actually can't be arse checking all these. I mean, it's not like you're actually going to find anything of interest.
Ooh.
Oh, we can change our clothing for any when Daniel pisses himself in a minute.
When I piss myself.
Yeah. God, he is slightly.
Why is it ajar?
Shit. Why was that? Well,
was that? We're stuttering here.
Hey. Oh, urn.
Oh,
God, Harry.
I don't know why I broke that.
You've released the ghost.
The ghost of the urn. What's this? Old tomes.